Ay, ganito ha. Pagbigkas ko ng 3 minutes, pwede na kayong mag-go. Bihilang na ako ng 1, 2, 3. Okay, first question natin. First human communicator calling through speaking in simple drawing known as, ang tamang sagot po ay letter B.
Okay,
lilipad.
Okay,
so yung nandiyan ako sa letter B, pila po lang ulit. Letter B, Rodrigo Duterte. Letter C, Chris Aquino. Who is our present president? Rodrigo Duterte. Letter B, Rodrigo Duterte. Letter C, Chris Aquino. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Third question. Who is the father of computer? Letter A, Abraham Lincoln. Letter B, Blaise Pascal. Letter C, Charles Babbage. Go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, wala nang
hindi pa. Okay, tama sagot ay letter C, Charles Babbage.
Okay, wala nang hindi pa.
Discovered that electrical waves travel through space and can produce an effect far from the point at which they are originated. So, sino daw naka-discover na yung
Who discovered
the electrical waves travel through space and can produce an effect far from the point at which they are originated? So, sino daw naka-discover na pwede mag-travel yung electrical waves? So, letter A, Abraham Graham Bell. Letter B, Adonis Franconi. And letter C, Guglielmo Marconi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, ulit na lang tayo. Ibang tanong na, pero tumama. So ngayon, hindi na kayo pwede magsama ha. Ang tamang sagot ko ay Guglielmo Marconi. Letter C.
Okay, letter C daw ang sagot. So mali kayong dalawa. Okay, tama. Okay, dapat tatakbo kayo kapag nagsimula na yung counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ayun, 1, 2, 3. Pagdating ka ng 3, saka kayo matakbo. Okay. Ito na yung
question. Ito next question natin. So, hindi kayo pwede magsama sa isang letter, ha? Next question. Abacus was invented in... So, saan daw na-invent ang abacus? Letter A, China. Letter B, Babylonia. Letter C, Babylon.
1, 2, 3.
Okay?
Walter!
So,
Walter!
Ang tamang sagot po ay letter B. Babylonia.
Okay, so
okay.
Ang
nanalo
si Mr.
Walter!
Walter! So, jackpot po tayo, Walter! Walter! Meron pang jackpot!
Wala ko ha?
May jackpot pa daw!
Is kay ano?
Bali magiging dalawang. Dito ka na! Wala ka na, ano, wala ka na multiple choice. So, tanong na lang ko.
Yun na.
So, ten ha. Dito kasi, ano, medyo malayo to sa subject. Walang subject ha. So, yung jackpot question natin, bigyan mo na ng jacket yan. 25,000! Congratulations! Okay. So, for our jackpot question, ang tanong ko sa'yo, what is the original name or meaning of SM?
No!
Is that your final answer, supermarket?
Final!
Wrong!
Supermarket?
Mali!
Ang original po,
C-mall.
Pangalan niya ay
C-mall.
Shoe Market.
Mali, C-mall.
Okay, so hindi po siya nanalo sa jackpot, pero panalo siya. Pero hindi siya jackpot, so hindi mo nakuha yung 70,000. Sorry.
Ay, tapos na.